truck is Tony Range. The white truck is Mike Wallace. The red and white is Biffle. And then Strain. Green flag is in the air. Two cops to settle it.
Jimmy Hinton, like a shot out of a gun, took off there. Tony Range is about 5 or 6 trucks left back. But you know, one wiggle on the short track, and hey, all that for naught. Look on the outside there. Greg Biffle are trying to get by now. Trying to get by Mike Wallace.
White flag. One more half mile to go for Jimmy Hensley. Meanwhile, Crawford gets inside of Wallace the third. Biffle will take fourth. Wallace now back in fifth ahead of Tolsma in sixth. But up front, the scramble is behind him. Jimmy Hensley, the Virginia gentleman, is another first-time winner in the NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series 3 weeks in a row here on TNN Motorsports. From Andy Houston to Terry Cook, now Jimmy Hensley, a first-time winner on the NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series.